Well, we left Guadalajara and we're heading to Metepec. It's going to be about a day's ride, easy day. And as always, it just started to rain. Biblical torrential downpour rain.
It's raining. Imagine that. It's our life. We're under an overpass.
But the rain was so hard, and I'm not risk adverse, but I'm telling you, it was freaking dangerous.
This car is hauling ass right here. Hold on.
And there was big potholes on this road too, which was sketch. And the potholes would fill with water, and then you couldn't see them, and you couldn't avoid them.
The ride?
Yeah.
That was the worst day of riding I've ever had in my entire life. Like, we're at elevation, so I mean, we're in Mexico, but it's freaking freezing outside. Like, I'm shivering and jackhammering right now. Dude, it's so damn cold. It's raining. There's a truck flipped over in the background right there.
Saw a huge wreck of, like, a huge concrete pylon that, like, held up a sign, fell onto the highway.
It rained almost all day long on us. Rained hard, and it was okay for a while, but like we're literally, I don't even know if you can tell, like just, you know, gloves ringing out.
That's how cold your hands are? Wait.
Oh!
You're kind of stuck in that position.
Oh, that looks so bad. Your hand looks like a dead person's hand.
Scraping between 18-wheelers that are rolling, and you actually made a little contact. Nice. I can't pull my earplug up because I got to pinch it. I can't feel it. I can't get it out of my fucking chair, dude. I mean, there's so many, we're just riding around so many times in my hell, and I'm saying to myself, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. That's just my mantra. Damn it. God. All right, fine.
All right, ready? Okay.
That was easy, huh? Thank you. And so it's all good, man. It's been a great day, and we've got shelter coming up from another CrossFitter that's just helping us out, which is insane. You can just leave and laugh and make mistakes.
No. ¿Por qué tenías ganas de hacer un gimnasio de CrossFit?
Porque siempre estuve ligado al ejercicio, siempre hice deporte, jugaba fútbol profesional y siempre tuve la inquietud de tener un centro deportivo donde la gente pudiera hacer ejercicio. Y al probar CrossFit, supe que era lo mejor que había hecho en mi vida.
I saw the video called Nasty Girls.
Yeah.
And then I said, that's what I need, because I was feeling depressed because I was a competitive bodybuilder during 20 years.
She's this crazy, like big time bodybuilder that like was running the show in Mexico for years and years. She was an animal.
So what's been, you know, the big differences or, you know, from bodybuilding to now doing CrossFit?
I'm just gonna tell you that if when I start bodybuilding, it was CrossFit. No history with bodybuilding for me, because CrossFit is complete. It's total, you know, that your body works all that you need. So for me, CrossFit is better, totally. In my state, there's a lot of fat little boys.
Yeah.
A lot of fat little boys with diabetes and with so many health problems here. So I want to, you know, I want to create a generation of new healthy people.
Y hay una cultura y comunidad también.
La cultura, te pudiste dar cuenta que tenemos desde los más pequeños de 15 años hasta señores de 45 y todos, sí, se hace una comunidad muy, 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 muy bonita.
The engine in gear, the engine will not start, the clutch is engaged.
How important is the bike?
The bike. The bike is everything on this trip. If we don't have the bikes running, we don't have a trip. Like, we just,
everything on the trip revolves around the bikes. I brought backup everything for the cameras. I brought backup everything for the computers. If one of the computers breaks, it's fine. If the camera breaks or is stolen, it's fine. It's totally fine. Or everything is great, so long as the bikes work. If the bikes stop working, the trip is like done. Nothing is happening on the trip, and that's where we are right now. We don't even know if we're stuck here for like 3 or 4 days. We don't even know that yet. We could potentially be here for like 3 or 4 days trying to get like one part for the bike. We don't know.